Hello guys, today I will be flying from Bergen to Oslo on Microsoft Flight Simulator on my Xbox Series X, and it was recorded with Twitch. I have a Twitch channel also, you know, a link in the description below so you can follow that, and make sure you hit that like button and subscribe to my channel.
Airbus 320. Photo Center Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 is at 1,500 feet climbing 9,000 feet.
Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 Photo Center QNH 320.42. Continue to go cab as planned. Airbus 320 climb and maintain 9,500 feet. Widerl 175, you are 29 miles northeast. Descend and maintain 3,100 feet. Keep speed not above 220 knots. Expect ILS Whiskey Runway Tree 5 approach via Goddard transition. Cleared to Goddard.
Climb and maintain 9,500 feet Airbus 320.
Descend and maintain 3,100 feet. Keep speed not above 220 knots. Expect ILS Whiskey Runway Tree 5 approach via Goddard transition. Cleared to Goddard. Widerl 175. Airbus 320 climb and maintain flight level 190.
Climb and maintain flight level 190 Airbus 320.
Widerl 175, contact approach on 121.0. Good day. Airbus tree 20 climb and maintain flight level tree 10.
Climb and maintain flight level tree 10 Airbus tree 20.
Climb and maintain flight level tree 70.
Climb. climb and maintain flight level 370 Airbus 320.
Airbus 320, descend and maintain flight level 270.
Descend and maintain flight level 270, Airbus 320.
Airbus 320, descend and maintain flight level 210.
Descend and maintain flight level 210, Airbus 320.
Tree 20, descend and maintain 12,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 12,000 feet, Airbus Tree 20.
Airbus 320, please expedite your descent 12,000 feet. Airbus 320, please expedite your descent 12,000 feet. Airbus 320, you are 28 miles west. Descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Keep speed not above 220 knots. Expect VOR DME runway 01 left approach via Valpo transition. Cleared to Valpo.
Descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Keep speed not above 220 knots. Expect VOR DME runway 01 left approach via Valpo transition cleared to Valpo Airbus 320.
Airbus 320, contact Oslo, approach on 118.475. Good day.
Going to 118.475 Airbus 320. Oslo approach Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 is at 12,000 feet, descending 5,000 feet.
Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 Oslo approach QNH 30.25. Continue to Valpo as planned. Airbus 320 descend and maintain 4,000 feet. Keep speed not above 200 knots.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet. Keep speed not above 200 knots. Airbus 320.
Airbus 320 descend and maintain 3,500 feet. Keep speed not above 180 knots.
Descend and maintain 3,500 feet. Keep speed not above 180 knots. Airbus 320.
Airbus 320 descend and maintain 3,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Airbus 320.
2,000.
Airbus 320 descend and maintain 2,200 feet. Keep speed not above 160 knots.
Descend and maintain 2,200 feet. Keep speed not above 160 knots. Airbus 320.
Airbus 320, you are 6 miles southwest of Gardermoen. Contact Gardermoen Tower on 118.7 when inbound.
Tower on 118.7, Airbus 320. Gardermoen Tower, Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320, 6 miles south inbound, 4DME runway 01 left approach.
Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 Gardermoen Tower. QNH 320.24 wind 346 at 12. Cleared VOR, DME runway 01 left approach. Airbus 320 wind 346 at 12. Cleared to land runway 01 left.
Cleared to land runway 01 left, Airbus 320.
Overspeed. 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 Overspeed.
Airbus 320.
46 at 1.